to the country's concert queen, Miss Pops Fernandez.